So ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna make a quick video. My black E36 has, I don't think we're gonna call it black E36. We're probably just gonna end up calling it the Capo. Or I don't give a fuck what we call it, man. It don't matter. But point is, my steering wheel, it locked and doesn't wanna move. So I'm gonna show you right now, which is normal. Oh. As y'all see, it's locked. Put the key in. I can start the car, but it's still locked. All right, so we're gonna fix that solution. Alright, taking the steering wheel off. And there is something here. Right here. I was told you grab one of these drills, thingies, put it in the middle, in here, and there's a spring that'll pop out. Let's see if that works. Somewhere in the middle. I don't know where the middle is at. Oh, there you go. Whoa, it came out. Where's the spring? And here's. I'll cover that up with silicone or something. So, let's see if it works. Let's see if it works. I'm still alive. That's on a lie. Boy, you listen to these niggas out there in YouTube and look. Still not working. Oh, there we go. There we go. That's good. We need that. Oh, never leave it in gear. Oh. So there you have it. I gotta get all my stuff. Get all my diff, put on and all that other stuff. So this is what was holding me back from doing all that. So, gotta get out there and get some practice. So, luckily, I found a way to get my stuff moving. So, see you later.